if you'll be facing a dragon, you'll be following the advice of Master Simeon Swan.
What people don't realize, usually because they get toasted, is that dragons like nothing better than being scratched behind the ear. You ever heard a dragon purr, Tom? It's like a perfectly tuned sports car.
If you'll be failing to get close enough for a scratching, be running, quick sticks, or else be roasted and toasted.